You expect a few bumps in the climb portion of flight. Should smooth out once you get above the clouds and proceed to the west. There is an area of weather.
Welcome to another regular Black Girl vlog. If you're new here, welcome. If you are a returning subscriber, welcome back. My name is Dominique and we are in Vegas. Whoop whoop. We are in Vegas. We came here to see the Usher show tomorrow. I'm so excited. I've been wanting to see this residency for quite some time and I'm so happy I get to catch it before he's done. This is his last leg and of course we all know he's doing the Super Bowl now. But I'm so excited I get to catch him in Vegas before it's over. I've been so jealous of everybody else that I've seen go. So now it's my turn. It's me and my mom. We are here for a couple days. And she almost missed her flight. She almost missed her flight. First of all, she packed for a three-week trip. We're staying for 3 days. Tonight, tomorrow, Wednesday. She packed for 3 weeks legit. But she overpacked, couldn't find her TSA pre-check stuff. The lines in the Charlotte airport have been out the wazoo. Like, I traveled for work this past weekend, and when I was leaving Charlotte and returning, Charlotte airport has been flooded. So wait times, if you don't have pre-check or clear, all that, you waiting for 45 minutes, hour, hour and a half. So she had to wait through the regular line. I was at the gate like, girl, I don't know what's going to happen because I'm going to see Usher. But we made it. We're here. We're staying at the Wardolph. Y'all see me with my, I'm taking in all the experience in the hotel. But we're at the Wardolph. Never stayed here before. It's nice. In my Tiffany Haddish voice, it's really nice. Like, very nice. Definitely would be staying here again if I came back to Vegas. Not a huge fan of Vegas, so. But if I come back, this is where I'm staying. I already know that. But, yeah, we're staying at the Wardolph. We're about to go to dinner tonight. We're going to STK. So I just want to get on here, open up the vlog. I'm about to go get ready. I just took my shower. About to get myself together. So I'll catch y'all in a little bit. But yeah, just want to say, hey, y'all. It's a new vlog. We in Vegas.
My men and my women, don't forget about the dean. This is not the most the king. Yo, it's about a thing.
Feel real good when your hands in the air.
Grandmaster Cass, LL raising hell, but I didn't last every day and rock him was. The shit to me, I flipped to see a Dougie Fresh show. With Ricky D and Red Alert was putting in work. And Chuck Chill had my homies on the hill getting ill. Well, shit was real, but I can still remember Raw. With Daddy Kane, when De La Soul was putting potholes in the game. I can't explain how it was. Houdini had me puffing on that Buddha getting buzzed. Cause there I was, them block parties in the projects and on my block. Don't stop sipping on that Bobby sock. Through my speaker, Queen Latifah and MC Light. Listen to Dutch and KRS to get me through the night. With Tilly Rockin' Mad Tonics, it's just a sign. If remember, put you with the bar chick.
Baby girl, respect is just a minimum. Nigga, you still defending them now. Lauren is only human. You don't think I haven't been through the same predicament.
So she's cute. She's ready, finally. So we have the old faithful, Shades. Eliza Johnson. This is a old, I forgot where I get this from. Maybe Pretty Little Thing or something. I have to look at the tag. My new loafers that are going to get worn out. I might as well buy me another pair of these because I already know I'm about to love these fall. These socks today I got from Anthropology. Earrings. She's cute. She's getting my mama stuff all in the back, which I told her to move that stuff up already. Messing up my vlog. But yeah, cute. We're about to go to dinner. Let me show you my mama outfit. Hold on. Let me go this way so you don't see all the junk she got right here. Outfit details. Gucci bag, Gucci shoes. Where the dress from?
It's a secret.
We don't gatekeep. This is regular black girls. We don't gatekeep.
TJ Maxx.
Yeah, I mean, TJ Maxx has the good stuff for the girls. I'm getting a group pick. Group pick with just us two. All right, we're off for the night. See y'all in a bit. Good morning. We are day 2 of Vegas. Oh, what time is it, Mom? It is 9:56. So we are getting a slow start to our morning. We've been up off and on all morning. Well, I've been up since like 6. My mom woke up, went back to sleep, woke up, went back to sleep. But because of the time difference, I think I just couldn't go back to sleep. But we are on our way now. We're getting ready to be on our way to go get something to eat. First things first. Skincare. Last night was cute. We went to SCK. They played really good music. It was really nice in there. The food was really good. The wait was just really long. We had a 9:15 reservation. We didn't sit down until almost like, I think it was like 10:07 or something like that. So that was kind of ridiculous. But the food was good. It was cute vibes. Tonight we're going somewhere called Fuhu. Tonight's the big night. Today is Usher, baby. It is time for the Usher concert. So we will be going to an early dinner reservation, 6:30 at somewhere called Fuhu. It is a like sushi restaurant my sister went to the last time she was here and recommended it. So we're gonna check it out. And then we're gonna see Usher. But before that, we're gonna just go walk around, get something to eat, go to the stores. My mama is a shopaholic, so we're gonna go to the store, see what else to hit in for, and then make our way back, I guess. But yeah, just wanted to get on here. Today is, I didn't even say that yesterday, but today is Wednesday, October 11th. Yeah, and it's Usher Day. I'm excited. I'm excited. I missed a step talking to y'all. Missed a step. It's all right. I don't know if I showed this on a vlog before, but Usher actually said he uses this in his Vogue, you know, Get Ready With Me, how to do those on YouTube. He said he uses this spray, and this is a travel size, but it's really good. Like, it's a beauty elixir, smoothing, glowing complexion mist, and it really does. It does the job. And it smells good. It smells like rose or something. But yeah, I put that on, put my moisturizer on.
This hotel too is really nice. If you are coming to Vegas anytime soon, the Waldorf Astoria is my type of vibe. It's really nice. I've been enjoying it thus far. The bathroom's nice. It's got a whole little sit down vanity right here. I like that to do my makeup. Then like when you walk in, I showed you guys, but like that hallway, that is so nice so you can keep your room clean, because I'm an organized traveler. I like to keep the room looking nice and all that. So it's ample space for you to keep your room looking nice. Got my clean skin towelettes in here. Gotta be a cuter way to travel with them, but this is for now. I think that's it. I just gotta put my sunscreen on, because you know we aren't gonna wear without sunscreen. But yeah, that's it. I'll come back to you guys when I'm dressed, but just want to say good morning while I was doing my skincare. I know my mom would think I'm weird because she right there while I'm talking to this camera, but I told her one day we gonna eat off this, so it is what it is.
So we saw that Excellent was a good restaurant to come to in the Cosmopolitan, but this line ain't no way. You know what? And it ain't even nowhere to sit down, so it's like you do all that. But they say it's good. I'm gonna have to try. It opens up at like 6. I might walk over here in the morning again. Hey y'all, I know I probably look absolutely insane. I was looking at myself over here and I'm gonna be looking at myself in the mirror, but I have one set of lashes on, none on this eye, because I don't know about y'all, but when I'm out and about, I feel like every time I come back in while I'm on vacation, then I gotta take a shower. And if I wear a little bit of makeup, I wore a little bit of makeup when we went to go get something to eat this morning, I gotta wash that off. Like, you know, I just be feeling dirty after roaming the city and my makeup just don't be right no more. So I came in, I wanted to wash my face good. So I took those lashes off. Well, actually, if I'm being truthful, one of them came off. And then I was like, you know what? I'm just gonna take all these off and do them over. And that way I can really wash my face. So I've done skincare again. I didn't do the whole full out thing, but I did wash
moisturize, all that jazz. So I'm redoing my lashes. I'm using the lashes that I showed y'all in the last vlog that I get from Amazon. These are Holy Grails. So you can see one eye is missing. I'm about to do this other eye. And I was debating doing this on camera because even though this is not live, I be feeling like nervous sometimes. Like, I don't know if I can do this on camera, but we're going to try. I don't know if this vlog has been interesting. I hope it has. First of all, let me show y'all. Cheers. We're really on vacation. These are the vibes. But I mean, I do this at home too. This is Prosecco, your girl's best friend. You guys seen today, we got a really late start to our morning. We weren't doing anything, just chilling around, got dressed. We went and had some lunch because by that time it was not breakfast anymore. We went and had some lunch at this place called Lardo's. I think that was the name of it. Lardo's hot sandwiches. It was a random, like, neither one of us felt like looking for nothing. We went into Cosmopolitan. I was like, why not? And it actually, yeah, it was called Lardo's, L-A-R-D-O, hot sandwiches. So if you're ever in the Cosmopolitan in Vegas and you just want something quick to eat, it was actually good. I had something called the Bronx Buster or something like that. It was good. It was my type of sandwich. But yeah, we had lunch and then we did some shopping. You know, Vegas is a good place to come and shop. My mom had been wanting some things. That bracelet that I bought, the Louis Vuitton bracelet, I have been wanting that bracelet for years. Years. But I don't like to spend money, y'all. I know y'all been seeing me do these hauls and stuff, but like, I really don't like to spend money. And I can't believe I'm on here talking about lash, another lash, not lash. Let me hurry up. I don't like to spend money. So I don't, especially purchases like that. It's, girl, you better be sure this is what you really want. So I had not had the courage to buy it. But like, I'm like, you know what? Treat yourself. I am a fan of treating yourself. Like, so treat yourself. Why not? Work hard. You're out of town. Why not? So I bought it. And I mean, you know, I wear these. Where are they not even here? Oh, they're right here. First of all, y'all, I've been putting stuff in the drawers of these hotels. I really live here. I'm going to be here for a long time. But you know, you've seen these. I wear these all the time. And so that bracelet matches. I mean, I'm going to wear it whether I wear the earrings or not. But I want to, my goal is to start my stack. You know how girls have arm candy, they stack their bracelets and stuff. I want to start like a really cute stack. And so that gold bangle, the Louis Vuitton bangle, is going to be the start of my stack. I'm probably going to get a Hermes click clack. Who knows what, how I want some David Yurman bracelets. We're going to see what the arm, the wrist turns into. But that's the first of it. And I've been eyeing it for a while. So it wasn't an impulsive buy. And I don't feel bad about it. And I'm really excited to wear it. So yeah, I got that. My mom got some stuff in her purse. Did y'all know that YSL had like a reversible bag? Really neat. You get like two bags for the price of one. Thought that was really cool. She got that. She got some jewelry too from Louis Vuitton. So we just did a little shopping. If you know my mom, you know where she at. Sleep. She is currently snoring. Catching all of these. And just, you know, chilling, winding down till it's time for the concert. We have dinner reservations at 6:15. It's 4:18. We have dinner reservations at 6:15, but we're gonna try to go a little earlier, I think, because she ain't even up yet. Just so we're not cutting it too close to go to the concert. Our dinner reservations are like 15 minutes away. The concert starts at 8. I'm a punctual Patty, I told y'all. Like, I'm trying to be there. I know it ain't no opening acts, but shoot, I just wanna be there. I wanna be comfortable in my seat so when the lights get dim and Usher pop out, I don't miss nothing. Nathaniel. So, yeah, we're just getting ready. I knew I wanted to shower and I knew I wanted to recurl my hair. My hair, I don't know, it started to frizz a little bit. So I need to lay down my edges again. That's why I got this scarf on here and I'm going to recurl my top. I'm so happy my hair's back black. It just, even doing my makeup last night, I was like, wow, you can't see hair. You can't see makeup all in the hairline. Like, I love this for me. I'm looking up here because y'all know hotels have a zoom in mirror. I really need one of these for home because, yeah, actually, these lashes are so easy anyway, but I could really see where I was putting it on this other eye. I need some more bonding stuff. One thing I will say about hotels, though, and I know I'm not the only one that feel like this, I'm obsessed with skincare, right? Y'all know that. If you've been watching this channel for following along with any of the vlogs, or just me in general, hold up. I'm gonna put too much Bond on there. Yeah, if you've been keeping up with my channel at all or me at all on social media, you know I am obsessed with skincare. So I religiously do my skincare. I'm obsessed with it, whatever. These hotel mirrors will really humble you. Sorry, y'all, I keep picking my nail, but it's like a hangnail. Like, you know that. Yeah, these hotel mirrors will make you question, like, I thought I was cute. Here on the wall says otherwise. Like, my skin is not popping like I thought it was. So, yeah. I'm scheduling me a facial ASAP. I just got to bump my sister telling her that, like, yeah, get me a facial when I get back because my skin looks crazy. And these mirrors, I don't know what kind of crack they got in the mirrors at hotels. Why regular mirrors don't look like that? Because if you get your skin popping in a regular mirror, talking to y'all, I'm messing up. I'm supposed to start with an outer lash forever. See, I knew I couldn't do this on camera. But I'm gonna start. I can't do that. I can't do that. I'm just gonna say that. What was I saying? Oh, if you get your skin popping to where it looks popping in a hotel mirror, oh, you got flawless skin. Because I got discoloration and stuff, but in this mirror, I see everything. Like, girl, I see dark circles. I know I got pigmentation and dark marks, but they look extra dark in here. Like, girl, I told y'all I get nervous. Why? Like, y'all really on cameras. What the? Dominique, these literally, I told y'all, it take 5 minutes. But if I feel like somebody looking at me, let's put a little bit more glue on there. We gonna get this on camera because I like with that cart. My clothes are at. I will not be defeated. And first of all, I can't be defeated because I need these lashes. We don't go bald-eyed. Nowhere. There it is. You see how easy that was? Took me 2 times, but it's pretty easy. I just can't believe I was living without these. I have a backup pack at home that I ordered the other day, but I want to keep like 3 packs on deck. Like, I don't want it to ever be a time I don't have these on hand because they're just so easy and they look like you just went and got your eyelashes done. My battery definitely died. And I don't know why I got the 3 batteries and you charge them separately. It's not charging in this hotel and I don't know why, but definitely died, but my lashes are done. I don't know why I looked over there like that, but I don't know if you can see them, but they're on. It did, like I know that first one I struggled. I know, like y'all can be like, you're not being for real because you struggled on that first one. I struggled, but they literally took me 5 minutes. So I can't believe I was ever living without those lashes. Cannot believe it. But I am about to now curl my hair. I love this little like kind of pencil flat iron for short hair. The other day I was curling my hair and dropped it. And this whole thing broke off. So I had to get another one before I came out of town yesterday. We about to curl our hair. Hopefully when I undo this, it don't look like. I put some foam lotion on my edges. It look alright.
Okay.
That's the thing about a fresh perm. Natural girls can say what they want. You'll never have me feeling bad about creamy crack. Hold on, my mama's saying something. What you say? I'm right here. You can't hear me? My mama is nuts. She just woke up. I hear her on the phone. She calling my name. I know she hear me. This is Camera Shine Spray. Pretty good stuff. I like that. I also use the Paul Mitchell gloss drops. I have a lot of stuff for like shine and gloss because we don't want dry, crunchy hair, but this is good to give you that shine. So glad I got that hair. I don't, it's like somebody had took it from me or something. I like the blonde, but it just wasn't black. It just wasn't black. We're about to like retouch this a little bit. Keep drinking on Prosecco. My mama don't like Prosecco, so I don't know if she's gonna drink none, but don't worry about it. It will get gone. I don't even know if I really want to retouch this. I kind of just want to leave it like that. What y'all think? I mean, by the time y'all see this video, I made a decision. I don't know. I kind of like it flat, especially wearing that silk dress. We will decide. BRB.
All right, so we are off. This is the final look. This is the face. Sorry, I was looking over there. This is the final look. This is the face. This is the dress. I showed you guys this in my haul from Zara all the way down to the floor. I'm wearing my golden gooses because it ain't no point of wearing no heels. You can't see my feet anyway. Mm-mm, we ain't doing that. Anthropology, as I said. Anthropology.
my new bracelet. I'm so happy with my new bracelet. You know, Old Faith Bazaars, I've been wearing these for weeks. Got these in Miami. And yeah, this sun. Yes, yes. But this is it. Sneaks. She smells good. She looks good. She's about to go have a grand time and sing her lungs out, her face off. Yeah. So I'm going to be vlogging for the rest of the night on my phone because I already know they're not going to let me take my camera here. But I just want to show you my look. We are out on our way to dinner. So see you guys later. You know how good it feels to call you my girl. There goes my baby. Everything you do, ooh, girl, look at you. Bet you ain't know that I be checking you out and you be putting your heels on. I swear your body's so perfect, baby. How you work it, baby, yeah. Woo.
It's well back. Enjoy, guys. Thank you.
Cheers.
Show, and it is everything that everybody said that it was. If you are not going to any of his last shows, you don't have any intentions of going, you are going to regret it later on in life. Like, this is one of the things of our time that you should catch if you can. How everybody's trying to see Beyonce or saw Beyonce, this was, I mean, I feel like people talked about it, but I might say it was better than Beyonce. Not that it's a competition, but it was like, I got my entire life. Like, my voice is sounding real harsh and probably gonna be gone tomorrow. Like, phenomenal, phenomenal, phenomenal performer. And the icing on the cake, he brought out Ashanti. Do y'all know how I feel about Ashanti? Do you know how much I love Ashanti? Like, that's my homegirl in my head, for real. Like, Ashanti? Ashanti. Yeah, so and his birthday is like this weekend, so I feel like it was his first show back from Paris, so I just feel like he gave it his all, and I'm just so happy. I am about to get in the shower. I'm tired. I've been up since 6 o'clock this morning, Vegas time.
and I have not taken a nap. I'm tired. So I'm about to get in the shower, wash this makeup off. I took some pictures in this. Like, the pictures wasn't giving what it was supposed to give. So we probably won't post those, but she's here. She was cute. She was cute. I wore my Golden Gooses, made it real casual. I had my jean jacket because it's chilly in Vegas at night. I know it's the desert. The desert gets cold, but it's real chilly. All in all, it was a great night. I hope you've enjoyed this vlog thus far. I'm about to sleep. Like, I don't know. I was trying to think of something. I was about to say a newborn baby. Newborn babies get up every 2 hours. Ain't sleeping like that. God forbid. Are my boobs lopsided? It's time to go. Good night, girls. Hope you've been having a good week, good day. Probably gonna end this vlog tomorrow so I can have it up this weekend, but we'll see what we get into. But for now, talk to you later. Good morning. This is our last day in Vegas. We got up, put on our clothes, and we're trying to get something to eat. We decided that we are gonna try the Excellent Place, even though the line was long, it is moving. So we're gonna try and see what the hype is about, see if it's good. We'll keep you posted. I don't know why she got to be sun up every time. Parents are so awkward.
Down and go out.
So we just got done eating our eggs, but I will say it was, what would you rate it, Mom? As she's taking a bite.
A seven,
yeah, that's fair. A 7 out of 10. Warm buns. It was okay. Like, it's nothing I gotta wait in line again, which I will say the line did move pretty fast. Waiting for the food took longer than actually like standing in line. The line looked intimidating, but it really moved. It was pretty good, but I don't necessarily have to have it again. It ain't nothing to write home about. So excellent. Can say I tried it, but maybe wouldn't try it again. 7 out of 10 is there. Yeah, just give my review. We're sitting here, my mom's finishing her food. We're gonna go walk the strip a little bit, see what else we can find, get into. This is our last day. So our first day we came, we had dinner, saw that. Yesterday was the day. We did some shopping, we went and seen Usher. Phenomenal, phenomenal, phenomenal show. We'll see him again if I could. And then today we're just chilling. So we're gonna walk around. And then we leave at 4 o'clock in the morning, so it ain't gonna be too much of nothing going on, but yeah. Back in the room. I gotta tell y'all about my mama. Wish she would come out here and tell you her story. She didn't call all her friends. My vlog. She called all her friends. We getting on the elevator to go back in the hotel. And Black people unite. You know, Black people gotta. Okay, my battery died. Hopefully this one don't die. I don't know why my batteries aren't charging. But anyway, let me hurry up and tell a story before it do. We get on the elevator and these Black people are like, did y'all just see Terrence Howard? And we like, no. So apparently he was checking in when we were getting on the elevator. Mama bad like Tiffany Haddish. She wanted to go see him, so we get down to the elevator lobby and he getting on the elevator and she just put her phone in his face, start taking a picture. But he was really nice about it. He smiled. She got her picture of Terrence Howard and she's on cloud 9, so she didn't see Usher, Ashanti, and Terrence Howard, and she's ecstatic. So I said Usher. Somebody in Usher. Usher, Ashanti, and Terrence Howard. Who knows who else we may see? Because we are about to. We came back to the room just to like chill out for a second. But we're about to go to the rooftop bar here. I think it's a rooftop bar. get a drink or two before dinner. Reservations are at 8:45 tonight. That's all we got to do. And we got to come back and pack because our flight is at 4 a.m. So we don't got really much time to be doing too much of anything. Y'all have nothing to say. This lighting is really good right here. So
the what?
The lighting. Come look at the lighting. Look at the camera take though.
You told me not to do what I was gonna
do. Yeah, I don't know why she got to do the peace sign. Like, that's so old. At what point did you realize you was old?
I'm not old.
At what point did you not feel young anymore?
I still feel young.
How old do you feel?
I don't know, but I'm not old.
Okay, what's old?
I don't know. I have to tell you when I get there.
But it's a mentality, I think. You don't think you be acting old?
No.
I beg to differ.
Terrence Howard just added 10 more years to my life.
She said Terrence Howard just added 10 more years to her life. I don't know what was so exciting about Terrence Howard. Oh, you know what I was about to say? I can't say it on the vlog. But, yeah. Okay.
What?
Cheers. Y'all, my lopsided. She trying to be grown. What kind of liquor was in it? You don't remember?
Rum.
This tastes just like what I thought it was going to taste like.
Ladies, we are doing our last call for food. Did you want to get started on anything?
No, we're good. We're just going to have some drinks. Thank you.
So sweet.
Yeah.
We can go to the other bar and have another drink.
You think you're ready? You think you're gonna? You just said that was strong.
You should have told me better.
Maya, you didn't give me time. Like, you literally pulled your camera up and was like, and that's why I was like, I said all I could think to say. I'm like, you're not gonna speak or nothing. Like, because I would have thought you just said, do you mind? Like, when he walked around, he was already smiling. So it's like, he probably already knew or whatever. But it seemed like you would have been like, you mind if I take your picture? He was going to say yes. But you literally was like. he was a good sport about it.
Yeah.
I'm glad he wasn't like, get that camera out of my face, please. Yeah,
somebody was like that, Michael Jordan or anything.
Yeah, everybody always say Michael Jordan nasty. That's what they signed
up. I thought he would be mean.
Because I would think we associate him with his character, but. Yeah, I got this Paloma drink. It got grapefruit juice in it. And it said something about lime and something else. So I didn't think it was going to taste as grapefruity, but it tastes just like that cleanse I just did. So I guess it's reminding me not to eat bad.
You want to taste
this? Meant to know. I'm about to cross mix, girl. Have me toe up on that plane tomorrow. Hungover. No, thank you. Yeah. I've had a good time. Have you had a good time? I know you had a good time. Sorry. You didn't say Usher, Ashanti, and Terrence Howard.
Yeah, I had an awesome time.
She went on a shopping spree, so she had her a good time.
You live?
I'm not live. I'm recording, yes. It's not ever going to be live.
So we are back in the room. We went and had a drink by the pool. Just sat down. You know, enjoyed the nice weather. It actually feels good in Vegas. It was chilly earlier today, then it got a little warm, but it's still not like Vegas scorching, unbearable, can't breathe type heat. So we just had a drink, talked, chilled out for a little bit. Now we're back in the room. We're about to start packing our stuff. So when we come back from dinner tonight, we're not trying to rush and pack everything because we have to really gotta make sure we pack because we moved into this hotel. Like, we have stuff in all the drawers, the closet, the bathroom drawers. So we gotta make sure we got all our stuff out of here. So that's what we're doing right now. I really don't feel like it. I really, really, really don't feel like it, but I don't wanna forget none of my stuff either. So I better get to it. I don't know why I always mess up my words. You need to come back in, Mom? Yep. Yeah, I was shocked to see my mom's suitcase. First of all, she had to buy another suitcase while we was here because she bought so much stuff. I've never seen somebody pack so much stuff for a 3-day trip. You would have thought we was moving to Vegas. Her suitcase, child.
Yeah, night 3, final night. We're about to go to dinner. We're going to Beauty in Essex. It's located in the Cosmopolitan. Never been there. My sister recommended it, as she did all the restaurants we went to this week. So we're going to go check it out. We got to get up super early. So we're going to eat, make this quick, get in, get out. Hopefully it's cute vibes. Outfit of the night. This is a set that I got from Fashion Nova like a year ago. And I wore it once. I really got some cute orange heels from Strut Shoe Bar that I really want to wear with it. But I don't feel like wearing heels tonight. So I'm going to wear my old faithful golden gooses that don't really match. But it's all right. It's okay. It's going to be all right. But yeah, this is the outfit. She's cute. Y'all see her again, because the last time I wore my orange New Balances, the what do you call it? I think they're like the 2002 R or something that looked kind of like distressed. It was really cute. I didn't get any pictures in it, so I'm gonna wear it again that way. And I'm about to be on that, wearing my outfits over and over. I don't care if I have pictures or not. Like, they mind, I pay for them. And I don't know when we became like that. See my mom in the background? She ain't really on trying to be on the vlog. Anywho, see y'all at dinner. But our photo shoot is still not over. This is pretty. I'm gonna get some pictures of Biddy real quick. We are at this rooftop bar at our hotel, and it is so nice. The views are chef's kiss.
Do you have any questions, ladies?
You know what you want?
Yes.
Let me
go
first. I'm just going to do a glass of Prosecco.
Prosecco?
Yes.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. I'm scared of my drink. You're scared of it. I don't like you ordering stuff like that. Thank you. Thank you.
You're welcome.
You're coming to camera a little bit.
Cheers.
Cheers again. Prosecco perfumes. Oh, keep looking over there because it's dark.
Oh my God.
It's good.
You gotta taste it. You gotta drink out of strawberry. Oh my God, it's the best one.
It tastes like orange juice a little bit.
So dark.
What is it? They have orange juice in it?
I don't know.
don't even remember what it was called, but it tastes like, I can taste the alcohol in it, and I can taste something that tastes like, not Christmas, but like a,
I taste something like orange.
Which is, that's what I said. I think you're already drunk. I just said it tastes like orange juice. What?
It's good.
Yeah, it's because it was trying to track you. Tomorrow's Friday the 13th, so we gotta pray for real before we get on this flight and get in the airport. Friday the 13th. And is that on October? Friday the 13th, get to play in Jackson. But, superstitious?
Yeah.
My mom no longer wants to be on the vlog. If I didn't try to include her, she'd say, you didn't try to put me on your vlog.
Can't win.
So we are officially back home in the Carolinas. We actually got back home yesterday, but after that 4-hour flight and a full week in Vegas, well, not a full week, 3 days in Vegas, your girl was tired. So we literally did nothing but lay around on the couch. We ate, chilled out all day, and this morning we went and had breakfast with my mom before she hopped on the road to go back home. So she's on her way. I've just been chilling for the most of the day, just still, you know, getting back together. But we did have an amazing time in Vegas. If you still have a chance to go see Usher, please make sure you go see him. I mean, I know it's the last leg of the tour, but I think he extended some dates until like November, December. I'm not 100% sure, but if you were considering it, even if you go on a solo trip, you just go for the night, go see Usher. It is worth every coin. That's all I'm gonna say. I'm gonna leave that there. I actually just hopped on here to close out this vlog though. I hope you enjoyed it thus far. I hope you stuck through to the end. And if you have, I truly, truly, truly do appreciate you. I appreciate all the love you guys have been showing and all the views that you've been giving the vlog since I started my very first vlog Labor Day weekend. I feel like the channel has been doing great considering the small subscribers that we do have. And thank you to everyone who took the time to subscribe. I do want to mention a thing though. I put on Instagram the other day when we hit 300 subscribers that like I was proud of that goal. That's a humble beginning, you know, start small and get to the bigger goals. Somebody went and unsubscribed. And haters gonna hate, I understand. But that was so corny. So it took us down to 299, but what God has for you because the last time I looked, we was at 308. So you can stay gone. Or if you're watching, you should feel real lame. Whoever you are, because I just feel like in my heart, I don't know it to be facts. I feel like somebody saw that post and was like, I'm unsubscribing so she can't have her 300. People petty like that, y'all. They are. But nonetheless, we're at 308. Where the last time I looked, which was the other day, we were at 308. So thank you to everybody who subscribed. If you haven't yet, please do so. Please like, subscribe, share, comment, and all that jazz. Again, I thank you for watching, for supporting, for sharing all that you've been doing thus far. We're gonna keep this ball rolling. I've thoroughly enjoyed it. So hopefully you like this vlog. We had such a good time. And so I'm really just hopped on here to close this out. I don't wanna make it too long. I keep saying that, but they keep being longer. But anyway, I hopped on here to close this out. I'm probably about to start the next one. So if you see this black shirt and it's the start of the next vlog, mind your business. I'm getting ready right now though. I'm about to curl my hair. I told y'all ain't gonna be seeing the scarf. I'm about to curl my hair and head out with my friend. It's our, I was about to say Charlotte. It's our college homecoming. So yeah, we're about to go head out to the tailgate. Y'all hear more about that in the next vlog. But until next time, thank you for watching. Thank you for supporting. See you later.